Dressing up in workout clothes make me happy. I wear very loose, comfortable clothes around the house otherwise, and I think that's what makes my workout clothes so special. Filling this doodle book with colors make me happy. I especially love the combination of orange and yellow. Let me show you a few things that I have finished so far. This one is done by Shuborna. This is the first painting that I finished coloring. This one is my favorite. This one is done by Shreya, and look at the tail on fire. My sister and I finished this together, so I have a special place in my heart for this one. I love dancing, learning new choreography, or sometimes just vibing to a song. I was tired, red, and sweaty, but these are the moments that count the most. So I picked myself up, tied a bun, a tight one, and continued vibing. Taking care of plants make me really happy, but I've stopped buying these fancy indoor plants ever since I've learned the importance of indigenous species, but I still love them nonetheless. I love looking at trees, and never thought I would say this, but I really miss taking a closer look at one. Sometimes when I overthink things too much, the only thing that makes me happy is lying down and feeling my heartbeat, just focusing on breathing. Journaling also makes me really happy. There's something magical about putting your thoughts down on a paper. I have also been trying to write a letter to my future self. Taking time out to create playlists for every mood makes me really happy. I also love updating these playlists and adding my new favorite songs in them. Finally, creating content here on YouTube makes me really happy. My favorite YouTuber once said that you need to create 100 awful videos before you start creating good ones. So here I am, adding one more to my list. Do more of what makes you happy, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, take care, stay safe.